helping a lot of. But, and the other thing too, well, a couple other things, the cutscenes, and I don't know if I just had a bad connection or something, but the cutscenes were like laggy. There were times when the main character in the video cutscenes, she was supposed to be looking at another character, and it just looked like she was just staring off into distance like a doll. And I was just, yeah, no, just like, just very doll-like, and not, I just had a hard time like getting into it. And just a few other little minor things, like you walk up to this cop, captain at the beginning, and it didn't feel very organic. She's just like staring and standing there and not looking. And you know, when you've got a game like this, where you're, if you go down and talk to the Vanguard guys, even those guys will like turn their head when you walk over there. So I know stuff like that is possible, and I know they have a much bigger team, but at the same time, it's just, it's not comparing apples to apples, but it was just a game breaker to me. Too many game breaking things. What was that? Yeah, just too many problems with it.
Enemy captured zone A.
Damn it. I have a striker set up right now. Xbox on Snap.
Zone C secure.
Damn it, really? Yeah. Just glad no viewers right now.
You neutralized Zone A. Zone C lost.
Zone A's captured. It's yours.
Enemy captured Zone C.
Right there. No. I'm headed to Zone B. Damn it. First kill. Oh. Yeah. I'm getting my ass kicked bad.
Heavy ammo.
Same. I've tied plenty of times.
You neutralize Zone B.
Heavy ammo available.
You captured Zone B.
It's a big blade dancing party. What the hell? Losing B.
Zone B lost. Enemy captured Zone B.
Dude, I don't know if this gun just sucks or what, but I just shot this guy with the PvP fusion rifle, like, right on, and he still didn't die.
Enemy captured
Tombs.
Zone A. You've lost them all. They've got total control.
Oh my god, and I've got two viewers right now watching me get my ass kicked. Jesus. Got the wrong setup.
Zone C
secure.
Boom, finally got a kill. Oh shit, what the fuck is going on? Oh god. Calm yourself. I'm getting trolling text messages from friends saying, why are you sucking so bad? They're watching me play. Yeah, exactly. Oh god. This is an embarrassing game. I don't even want to be a part of it. This isn't really me playing.
Enemy captured zone C.
Ugh.
Zone A.
Let's do Clash after this for a minute and get the fuck away from this group of people. Oh, goddamn bubble.
Heavy ammo on the way. Zone A lost. Zone C neutralized. Enemy captured zone A. Zone C secure. Heavy ammo available.
Damn it.
Your
like, what the
than this,
fuck happened right there?
Show them.
Ugh.
Zone C lost. Captured zone C. Your life was not enough, Guardian. Get him next.
Get the fuck out of here. Be right back. Hello.
Flash. Alpha Team. Work together, and you might survive.
Yeah. Oh, damn. Shot me midair. No, I didn't get hit. I mean, I didn't get killed, but that definitely did not feel good. Did you kill that guy, Matt? Nope, he's still there. Where the F did he go? There he is.
You're falling behind.
Got one down. Oh, I love when they run after you because they're gonna try and shotgun you on a huge level. It's like one of my favorite things. They're like, ah, they're charged from like 35 feet away. Like, ah, I'm gonna get you. Sorry, call out your strategy. Oh, this guy just tried to do it again. It's twice that he tried to do it. He didn't learn the first time, so he tried to do it again. Did anybody get that sniper off the water tank back there? Yeah. Ugh. La la la. La 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 la. Well, if I run at them, it'll work.
Heavy ammo on the way.
He's mad because he just got hit by it.
Heavy ammo available.
Sorry if I snaked that. Oh, you got incoming, incoming. He's down. Yeah, it's still there. Not for me, but for him. Damn it, really? Auto rifle over a scout? Kill him for me. Kill him. Kill damn. I still am not caught up on Walking Dead from last week. I feel like Clash is so much easier sometimes. Oh yeah. Oh really? I shot. Seriously? I shot him. You shot him. Why? I had a shotgun out. That wasn't like I was hitting with a few rounds from a scout rifle. Oh, lucky me. Lie, lie, lie. La 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 la. So there's this running joke that my grandma likes to she on our podcast. I went down and visited her. She lives in the middle of nowhere. She lives in Delta, and she actually lives up in a smaller town outside of Delta. But let me get to the point. So I go down to visit her, and I don't go down there very often. And we're sitting around for lunch, and she's like, I just want to let you know that I really like your employee, Randy. And I'm like, Randy who? I was like, I don't have an employee named Randy. And she's all, she's talking to me, and she's like, yeah, the guy that you do the thing with every week or whatever. And I'm like, oh my God, you watched my podcast, my video cast? And she's like, yeah, I got an invite for it. So I guess Google Hangouts invited her to watch my podcast, and so my grandma watched it, and she's like, I just want to let you know I don't like the language that you say on your podcast, and I like Randy. He's a very well-spoken man. I like Randy a lot. So basically the gist, and Brooke was down there for this whole thing, and she just fucking loved it and ate it up. Like, she's like, that was worth the trip. Your grandma loves your friends, not you. Even though you came all the way down there to see her. Yeah. So, to continue that story, Randy, the kid that my grandma loves, sent me a message today and was like, oh yeah, your grandma just contributed money to the cause for me, not you. And I was like, what? She was kidding, but I was pissed. Good joke, asshole. And I love my grandma too. That's what pisses me off more. Goddamn old lady. Well, last match was not mine, so we're trading places now. Hey, I went to the wrong side. Ooh. Bam! Triple kill? Double down. Triple. Four. Xbox, record that. I think that was five. Oh, I can't record it because I was broadcasting.
The Crucible's no place for mercy.
Damn it. I got a quad for that. That was like a raid wipe. But you know, if they're all friends, they're sitting in the room going, fuck. Simultaneously. Oh, fuck. Yeah. Oh, fuck. I want that as, like, a fucking text message from, like, somebody I don't like my ex-wife. Like, oh, fuck. Fucking raid wipe. Oh, I can't believe I got that guy.
Single victory doesn't win a war, but it's a good start. Good
single
work.
Victory definitely does damage. What did I get? If you want, we could go do a strike or something. I don't care while Matt's still up. I know he can't stay up late, but we might as well get some ascendant shards and shit. We could back out. I don't care. Oh. Oh man. Sure. Get our asses kicked. It's gonna make me want to pull my goddamn hair out. Okay, let me get him equipped now before we get in there. Looks like my main weapon's fire. Which one's arc? Is that the saw blades? Okay, I've got a shotgun that's saw blades. I've got a sniper and a fusion.
Something dark stirs.
I wish I had a fusion that had saw blades.
We can feel it.
Yes, I'm going to keep calling it saw blades.
A hive abomination bred for unthinkable evil. We must pierce the veil of their summoning
pits. Maybe I should use...
and destroy this creature before the hive unleash it upon us all.
Oh, Jesus, is this Fogoth? Fucking hell. This is gonna be as hard as that one with that we did with Quinn. Or was that Quinn that we finally finished it with? Who was the other guy? Tombs? No, Matt wasn't with us when I got Thorn. I just don't want to take any chances here, so I'm like walking in. Because I've been blown up by these shitheads too many times right here. Yeah, the level 6s. The embarrassment walk. Oh, I need to switch off strike. Do you guys want... I think weapon damage would be better. And then... yeah, that's from my helmet. Yeah, I'm gonna have a hard time getting rid of this thing if there's ever anything better. I'm sure, like,
there's no telling how far
come the expansion.
To find the summoning pits.
Yeah, what do those do? Oh, really?
Guardian down.
Seriously? That quick? Oh, damn. Oh, here comes that one. I got him. That shotgun does money to those guys. I don't have it on right now. Well, I think I have a fire. No. Are you guys both down? Let me see if I can get a rocket out here. Guardian down, guardian down. Okay. I just used some special ammo just because I don't like these fucking wizards. Of course. Holy shit! You gotta be kidding me. No, that was one. Yeah. Fucking hell. Oh my god. For what now? Oh. Oh, okay. Well. Well, yeah. Let's get past this other room. Yeah, it's gotta be the damage. Yeah, cause I took down that knight really quick too when I had the.
I'll try to open that gate.
Okay. Well, you know, so that's all relative to how many character. I mean, when you've got another character in here too, you got to think about that. Like, it's not just you. Then that just changes all the variables.
They know we're here. I'll get to work.
This is a damage bubble, FYI.
Guardian down. It's reconfiguring. Hang tight.
Keep picking up good ammo. Isn't there witches or something out here? Oh, there's a witch. Oh, dude. Oh, damn it. I'm down. Thank you. I got you. Fucking goddamn bitch. I don't know. There's a knight too. Okay, what do you want to focus on? Let's focus on that witch. Yeah, get him. I got you. Good. Okay, let's go for this knight down here. Damn it. They're just kicking it back in the corner. Bunch of dicks. Oh, I got smacked. Yeah. Totally gonna complete that strikes without dying. This is gonna be the mission. Oh, why am I not using my shotgun? Damn. Yeah. Whoa, got one down. Yeah, they're just little guys. Whoa! Fucking knight. Didn't see him.
I'm starting to sense a pattern. Shouldn't be long.
Shut up, Dinklage. Goddamn Dinklage. Oh, fuck. Whoa, this shotgun is working money on these guys. Damn it, I got killed from behind again. Oh. Let's do that all over again. That's gonna be fun. Yeah. Oh. Oh, it returns you to orbit? Like, you're fucked? Oh, God. Why don't we do the heroic or something? We don't have our big boy pants on. Maybe we should do, like... Oh, for the day? We still don't get credit for the one that switched over? Hmm. Synthesis. Yeah, actually, I did a very similar thing just recently. I was like, it was a bad idea. We could do the Archon Priest. There's a quest for the Archon Priest for Vanguard. There's... No, fuck that one. Sword of Crota.
Bounty accepted.
Okay. Oh, damn it. Which one do I want to get rid of here? Well, can we head back when we go to, can we do the Archon Priest first, and then we'll head back before we do Sword of Crota so I can turn in? So I don't have a lot of room. Tuesday? Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, I'm good. Yeah. One viewer. it's my friend Jason, and he's trolling me via Twitter. Like when I got my ass kicked, he's like, "Are you fucking sucking, aren't you?" Why he said something. Why are you losing so bad? Before they fully restore its soul. Oh god. Oh, try not to check the stats for the UFC game tonight or show. I don't want to. Well, because I will sail the seven seas tonight around 3 o'clock in the morning once enough cedars are on the torrent, and then I'll watch it tomorrow. So, I don't want to know. Roading. Check over here. There's a cave over here. I always miss looking to see if there's any shit in here. And as usual, there is nothing. Is this on heroic? Not die in this and complete my first part of that stupid mission.
Dax, what are they doing here?
Yeah? Is the upgrades on weapons, is it determined by the amount of people you kill with it, or is it the amount of shots you take with it?
If the Fallen are already fighting off Vex, they'll be ready for us. The Archon Priest will be well protected.
Not usually. I mean, obviously this game's been out for 2 months and he's still like a level 17. He's just playing the story and I think he's getting disinterested in it, so... I mean, this game isn't for everybody, so... It is what it is.
You'll need to get through. I'll check it out. It's locked down tight. Just give me some time.
Hoppies.
Okay, it's open.
Again, cabins. I really need to make that meme for that ogre in summoning pits.
Up fallen comms. They're restoring the Archon Priest. We'd better move. Think they'd mind if we take their pikes?
What do you mean? I didn't do a lot. I can only do so many in a row. I don't really like doing too many strikes. I could do more PvP than I could strikes for sure. I don't even know how many hours I put in today. I don't want to think about it. I'm gonna try something right now, guys. Aw, damn it, moved away. Huh? Oh, is it blind? Tell me if it's blind right now. Yep, I think it is. Oh, damn it! You gotta be kidding me! Oh my... Oh my god, right to the end, pretty much. And walked right over its dead body and it killed me. It blows your mind. Did you ever tell April that that's what ended up happening to that balloon? Did you tell her about that?
A cell
from the prison of elders. Out. The Archon priest is still inside.
She probably didn't care anyway. But... I told Brooke about that one day. I was like, this is what we did when we were bored. We taped shit to people's chairs. Made noise. And we thought it was hilarious. Current prank that I pulled. Matt probably saw it. One of my, one of the people I work with, she decided to fuck with me, and a while ago, they got a shark mascot for the store, and I hate sharks. She fucking got, they went and bought a shark and put it in the store. It's just a little baby shark, but, yeah. Just a little one. And then she bought a shark cat and stuff. So she was fucking with me pretty bad. Well, a couple weeks ago, I was at Zurcher's, and she's terrified of dolls. So I went, and they had this doll. It was like one of those things you put on your porch, you know? And it's motion-activated. So basically, this creepy little fucking doll moves around and like makes all these noises, like, woo! I went out of my way to take apart her the cabinet above her desk. And put the doll in there. So when she opened the door, the doll was like, yes, it was awesome.
Yeah. You sure this is a good idea?
Blind him. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, damn it. I think it does blind him. I think I've blinded him before. Shits and giggles, I might try and jump out and blind him. I'm just gonna give up on that bounty. I know, seriously. No, I'm serious. I can't not die. I think I'm cursed.
off from the prisoner elders. I'll contact the Vanguard. Let them know the Archon Priest is dead.
One more fallen Archon
gone. Here, Miguel, so you like immediately blow up if you're under there.
Like this. Today, we celebrate.
I know. It's crazy. I mean, that's just kind of like, it's always been like that, though. Even going back to, like, the Halo 2 days, you would be playing with your friends, and I mean, yeah, you had the internet back then, too, but it just wasn't to the extent that it is now, but... Just like all the super jumps and little glitches and stuff that people would figure out. Oh yeah, I was gonna say that one of the other things with Alien Isolation that bugged the crap out of me was that they were trying so hard to pull retro shit. But then I was looking at something and I was like, this is fucking wrong anyway. Alien 1 came out in like 1970 something. And that would have been like Atrax, okay? So in the ship, they had boomboxes from the 80s with tape players. And I was like, what the fuck? I mean, and not to mention, I also started thinking about, like, if this is the fucking future, why the fuck are they trying so hard to make it a retro game? Like, just have the stuff from that era, but, like, I mean, from, like, make it look like what 70s futuristic was supposed to be, but don't sit and, like, I don't know, I just thought it was stupid. It was scary until I encountered the humans, and then I was like totally pulled out of the game. I shut it off. I mean, granted, I'll keep probably playing it later in the middle of the day. Don't get us scared. But. Oh, did he? Asking what he's doing. I think he's Japanese.
A degree from True North. Is the location significant? That looks very solid, Guardian. Confirmed. Confirmed.
I got another quiet, content damsel. I already have the damn ship. How can you get, like, one of the same... Like, how can you have two of the same ship? I don't understand how that works. Oh, yeah, let me pick up the quest for it.
This thing, and I'll come find you, Guardian.
Here to serve.
I'm gonna have to have more coffee. I'm dragging ass again. Oh, hey, I finally hit rank one of Vanguard.
For the Vanguards.
Yeah, I'm gonna go grab some coffee while we're like going through orbit and shit. I'll be right back.
I've been combing the Cryptarch's records for anything on the Temple of Crota. Listen.
Long ago, the moon fell to Crota. He wielded a sword so dark it drained whatever light it touched. Now Crota sleeps, but the sword does not. The warlocks believe the sword is in a chamber guarded by the Swarm Princes. If you face them and steal the sword, we can see that it is never wielded again.
The only way to destroy the sword is to kill its makers, the Swarm Princes. One of them is said to guard a ritual site near the Hellmouth. We'll challenge him first.
You know what I just realized too? I don't think I went and got that Sword of Crota quest. I don't think I went and got it. You son of a bitch. Yeah, I don't think I did it. I think I was like dicking around and I didn't go get it. Really? I didn't get it. Oh god. So if can we waste another 10 minutes, please? I mean, I'm like, okay. I was in the kitchen, all of a sudden I hear my controller rattling. I'm like, what the fuck? Yeah? What's going on? Okay, I'm ready. Yeah. What was the other one that...
I'm so fucking tired, man. That's why I'm starting to fucking lose my shit. What? Who does? LeVar Burton? Is it really him? No shit. I need a... They have the go-to-fuck-to-sleep book at the library.
I've been combing the Cryptarch's records for anything on the Temple of Crota. Listen.
Yeah.
Long ago, the moon fell to Crota.
It's actually a free app. I forgot. I need to download that.
So dark, it drained whatever light it touched. Now Crota sleeps.
I forgot about that. Does not.
The warlocks believe the sword is in a chamber.
Oh, I need to download that too.
Princes. If you face them and steal the sword, we can see that it is never wielded again.
The only way to destroy the sword is to kill its makers, the Swarm Princes. One of them is said to guard a ritual site near the Hellmouth. We'll challenge him first.
The fuck are you doing? Yep. No. Oh. Oh, I was hoping to turn around and knock you off the edge. I don't know what to think of this new Jurassic Park that's coming out. The what now? I don't think so. It's still in development.
The ritual site is up ahead.
Oh, is he in it? I don't think they're gonna make it scary anymore. That's the thing. I just don't think they're gonna make it scary. I don't know how they could. Yeah.
This is where we'll find him.
Yeah.
I hope you're ready.
I don't remember how old I was. I wanna say I was 8. Were we like 8 when that movie came out? Wait, that's it?
One down.
That was the whole quest? No, we just passed it. Oh my god, that was fucking simple. Wow, thanks, Bungie. Are we gonna finish the rest of it? We should get the fuck out of here. Were you trying to push me off the edge? Like, oh, I'm gonna go get that helium. Oh no, I'm gonna go take a swim. Bottom of that. Hey, there's actually a loot right here too. Just right here. Here, I can show you. It's right over here, right where I'm standing. Yeah. Fuck, I'm not gonna get that one in time. Oh, hold. That shotgun is actually money, and I haven't been using it. I should have been full damn time. The crash. It's an FWC rifle. Somehow I ended up with it. I don't think I'm gonna make it till 8 o'clock in the morning. I'm fucking tired now. Probably find me with a controller in my hand tomorrow morning. Sleep. I doubt it. I don't even think I'm gonna make it till 2. Well. Yeah. I mean, what there is, it's called Nightfall, and it means we're just gonna get our asses kicked over and over and over and over again. I mean, we could try and get enough Senin shards and shit to get her. And I've still got my chest, my shoulders that are not done. No, my shoulders are done. My helm's not done, and my chest isn't done yet.
Oryx, dead. Nightmare bursts over and over. Osiris.
Wait, what? Oh, the experience.
Acknowledged.
Oh, I am so close to rank 3 of Dead Orbit. Like, I wonder how much that is. Oh my god, I'm 10 away from hitting rank 3.
Think about what we've said, Guardian. See you again, Guardian.
Begin transaction.
Do whatever. Let's get your marks then.
For the vanguards. Looking for something new?
I just got a new fusion rifle in there, and then I use it, and it sucked. They're just inconsistent as shit. Like, I don't understand, like, the process in which those guns work. Like, I don't get...
I don't get how they determine whether or not it's a killing blow on that gun. So, anyways, I'll be right back. Interesting development, off the... I'm dating a dude. No. I was just playing around with this fucking joke. Hold on.